Hello and welcome to Code Start with me, Mohammed Fathi. We are still talking about Dart programming language. Today I am going to talk about or continue talking about built-in data types. In the last lecture we discussed the numbers data types. Today I am going to talk about strings data types. So in Dart, strings in Dart is an immutable sequence of UTF-16 code units. You can use either single or double quotes to create a string. Let me create a new project to create a string. So string is a mutable sequence of UTF characters. It's mutable, can't be changed. Let me open the terminal and try to make a new folder by typing make dir. The name of the folder or the project will be strings or dart strings. Press enter. Let me go to this folder by typing cd dart strings and open this project by the VS Code by typing code dot and press enter. The project will be created, opened in VS Code. So let me close the welcome screen and try to make a new file by clicking on this icon, new file. The name of the file will be anything.dart. For example, I can call it main.dart and press enter. So let me create the main method by typing main and parentheses and curly brace. So let me define a string variable by typing string type. The name of the identifier, for example, my name. I'm using the camel notation. So equal inside single or double quote. The string in Dart can be written in double quote. For example, it is valid. Is Muhammad Fathi. This is a valid string in Dart, so you can make another one. Let me comment this. And you can make a string inside a single quote, like this. Is Muhammad Fathi. What about if you want to make a single quote inside this string? It will make a compilation error because the compiler think this is the start of the string and this is the end of the string. So it will complain about the rest of this string. So to make this valid, you can either make double quote on this, use this with a double quote and end with a double quote. This will be valid. So you can print it by print my name. Try to run by opening the terminal and type dart main dot dart. Press enter. My name is single quote and is Muhammad Fathi. So this is a string. You can use also, if you try to comment this, you can use escape sequence. If you wanna to make this, for example, if you wanna to make here double quote, again, you need to change this, the first to a single and this to a single, or you can use escape sequence. Escape sequence before this double quote, you can use backslash. This is called escape sequence. So let me print or run dart main. It will print my name double quote is Muhammad Fathi. So escape sequence and expression. If the expression expression, you can use expression in a string. If the expression is identifier, you can escape the curly brace. You can use this curly brace with expression. So for example, if you wanna make here, you wanna print your name is, you can use expression or escape or string interpolation by typing dollar sign and curly brace and the name of the variable my name. This is called string interpolation or expression. You can, if this identifier, you can ignore the curly brace. So let me run. You can use make another expression by typing print 2 + 2 = and make here another expression. This expression not contain a variable, it contain expression. So let me you should have the curly brace, okay, like this. If you try to run by typing, it will be 4. You can't remove the curly brace in this case because the expression is an expression, not identifier. To create a multi-line string, use a triple quote or concatenation. You can use triple. For example, if you wanted to make a string, for example, data equal hello, this is, and I can make a concatenation, and in second line I can, this is my data. This is called string interpolation. You can make it in more line in or multiple line like this, or you can use a triple E. For example, string data 2 equal, you can make triple single quote or triple double quote like this. This is triple. In the triple, single or double quote, you can make a string in multiple line. For example, like this. This is mul line string. This is valid. So let me print data 2 and try to run by typing dart main. It will print this is multi-line string in multiple line. You create a multi-line string using a triple quote. Searching inside a string, we can search inside a string using the contain, start with, end with, and index. For example, let me comment all of this and try to make a new string. For example, string your name Ahmed Muhammad, and you can search on this string by, for example, print I will print the your name dot contains. You can use contains better in other end. It will return bool, return true if the string contains a match. So for example, if this contains, for example, Muhammad, it will print the output. Let me run by typing this. It will print true, so it will contain Muhammad. But if you try to make this Muhammad small letter, so you can run and print, it will print false because this don't match this. So this is the contains. You can use another searching method, like for example, start with, for example, Muhammad. it will not start with Muhammad, it will start with Ahmed. So let me run by typing Dart, it will print false. So if you try to change this to Ahmed and try to run, it will print true. So you can use also index. So let me give me the index of Muhammad. So Muhammad, this is string, is a sequence of character, like array of characters. This is index 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is the Muhammad start at index number 6. So let me run this by typing Dart run, it will print 6. This is a searching inside a string contains start with, end with, and index of. Extracting data from a string, you can use a split and to extract the data. For example, if you have a string here, my data 3 equal, this is my data, you can split it and convert this to an array. So it will use the separator space to make each element of the array. So let me make an array called var, for example, var data 4 equal data 3 dot split. It will return an array or a list of strings. So let me split about empty space. So if you have the string, if you find in a string empty space, you can make this an element. So empty space, this is will be empty element, and this is empty element, and this element, and this will be element. So this array will contains this is my data. So if you try to print data 4 of the index number, for example 0 1, it will print s. So let me, so this is a 0, this is 1, this is 2, this is 3 after splitting it. So let me run by typing Dart, it will be is. So this is a split, converting to uppercase or lowercase, and trimming and empty string. You can convert the string to upper or lowercase by, for example, print data 3.2 uppercase. It will capitalize all the letters of this is my data. So let me run. This is my data is capitalized. You can also use lowercase to small all the letters. So you can test if this string is empty or not. For example, print data 3.isEmpty. If the string 3 is empty, it will print true, else it will print false. So in this case, it is not empty, so it will return false. So let me run by Dart main. So it will print false. This is the end of this lecture. Please don't forget to share and subscribe to our YouTube channel.